Hello. Today we're learning about eine Tasse. You can watch the humorous Scrubs auf Deutsch, enjoy some scenes in English and German, and you can check out how real Germans talk on the street and get an idea just what we've bitten off when we want to learn German. Especially if we're planning to go to Germany and speak German. So, watch the sci-fi fun and learn your 10 words today from this video link. Just go to Amy Zents Learns 3,000 German Words in 2012. Scroll down and beneath the word sci-fi fun, click on that link, watch it, and then we can review the words we've learned. Eine Tasse is a cup. Zwei Tassen is two cups. Drei Tassen is three cups. Das ist eine Tasse. That is a cup. Woher kommst du? Where do you come from? Ich spreche Deutsch. I speak German. Das ist Kaffee. That is coffee. Und das ist Milch. Und das ist Zucker. Und das ist Zucker. And Prost. Cheers. So have a nice day and join me again. Amy Zents Learns 3,000 Words in 2012. The internet is our teacher, and so are our ears. Bis morgen. Auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss.